So I'm gonna sing a song about being sad by Rex Orange County. Hope you guys like it.
Always felt like I needed to please her, impress her, the only in the hope that one day I would undress her. Don't be offended, you think I'm about to tell you that I love you, but I really, really, really fucking don't. See the months of obsession and crying for hours. I even started sitting down in the shower, girl. I'll take my time on my own, and I'll be fine now I'm alone. Whoa. Constantly told stories with a stretch of a truth, trying hard to make memories to remember from youth, desperately wanting you to be interested too. It's not clear what I need yet, but it's clear it's not you. This is what I say to any young man that's still interested in you. Do you prioritize the things in your life, or things that you hope to do? If not, then mate, you better trust me when I tell you that it's not worth forgetting about yourself because of one fucking girl. She may seem perfect and gorgeous and lovely. You think she likes you. I mean, I thought she loved me. No, but no, neither of us would get down from the shelf. The only one she loves is herself.